So when you watch my tutorials, you may notice something about my desktop. There's nothing there. There are no files on it. There's no hard drives listed or anything like that. I like to keep my desktop pretty clean. I like to organize things in my Documents folder and my iCloud Drive folder and not have any files here. But even if you do that, you may still find you've got things like your Macintosh hard drive shown here, usually in the upper right hand corner, maybe external drives and other things. So the way that I don't have those here is by going into Finder Preferences, and there under General you've got Show These Items on the Desktop. And you can select whether or not to have your hard disks shown. So in this case, this machine has one internal hard drive, and there it is. And I could double click on it to actually go to the hard drive level there. External disks, there's two external disks hooked up, Time Machine Backup and an archive drive. Also connected servers, I've got one connected server at the moment, so just a network drive there. And if I did have an optical drive here, I could see it by clicking this, and then it would show up as well. And every time I inserted a CD or a DVD, it would show up here on the desktop also. But there are ways to access all these things without actually having them here on the desktop. If I create a new Finder window, for instance, I can see them on the left here under Devices, under Shared, for instance. So I don't really feel I need to have them on the desktop. I'd rather have the desktop clean. If I'm going to open any of them up, it's going to open up a Finder window anyway. So I might as well open up the Finder window myself and go to what I need. Or more likely than not, I've already have a Finder window open and I would simply click on what I wanted to go to here on the left. Say there's the hard drive level and there's all that stuff. So it's easy for me to get to there. I'd rather not have my desktop cluttered. If you feel the same way, you can simply turn these off. Or if you find that you're missing these things and you really want them there and you don't understand why they're not there, you can look under Finder Preferences, General, and this is where you would turn them on.